I totally wasn't playing Pac-Man 99. Nope. Definitely wasn't slacking on playing Indivisible or anything. Not at all. Nope. Definitely not slacking. Not me. I don't put off things. He says with a nervous smile. There we go. That's on. Soon when the willy men come, we'll bring us tea and sugar and rum. Okay, I didn't need to capture that. Sure, why not? I already fight this game enough as is. Okay. So I think everything is set up as it should be. Good, 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 yeah. Get it off. Okay. So today on Ring Fit Adventure, we are going to die forever. Also, I have to do this fast so the thing doesn't freak out, make me try and calibrate something that it doesn't need to be calibrated. Oh. Tip was dead.
Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1. Go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con.
Oh.
This stretch targets the area between the thighs and glutes.
I'm a little sore.
Yes.
I'm a little
like
sore
that.
Right now, but that's also because
Next
I went for a run
stretch.
As well. It's earlier today, so.
Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Breathe out as you raise your ankle. Last time. All right. Good.
Oh, yeah.
Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Breathe in as you extend your leg. Breathe out as you pull it back. You should be able to feel your back muscles stretching. Let's do one more of each. Yes, looking great. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Face forward without letting your head drop. Try not to bounce during this stretch. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
All right. World 31. Now that I've done that. Oh god, did I really lead into a boss? I really led into a boss battle today, didn't I? Look at something really quick. Oh. Okay. Getting myself mentally situated. I did this. Why'd you? You're drunk. Go home. My copy of Ring Fit Adventure is. Oh, wait. We're not ready to go here yet. I just realized I had this stage to go through. Game drunk? Me drunk. Oh, although that sounds like a bad idea. Sounds like the worst idea, actually, to try and to try and play a game while under the influence, or play this game under the influence. Especially if you focus on doing yoga stuff. I forgot to drink a smoothie. The most important smoothie. Pop my knee? Nope, not popping my knee. Stop, pull.
Now we go.
Oh, it's like a copy of Mario 3. I was like, what is clacking?
If the enemy's color, select the skill.
My Japanese copy of Mario 3 is clacking. Excuse me, Famicom.
Oh wait, not wide stance, non-wide stance.
Okay, let's go. Lower your body so it's parallel to the floor. Nice.
Here we go. Oh, good. I got rid of that guy.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
Go, go, go.
Lucky break. Okay. Let's select the skill.
Yeah, I kind of feel like doing it. My toe split open. Like I did the last time I did this on carpet. Hold on. There's some very violent gases that need to be released from their prison. Okay. Let's do it. If I don't do it now, I'll regret it later when it's gonna be. When I'm gonna be super tired. Plus. Build up my leg strength, hopefully. Because my knees have felt weak all day for some reason.
Move super energetically. Left, right, left, right, left, left. Move super energetically. Left, right, left, right, left, left, left. You really feel this exercise.
Well, that was it.
Good effort.
How many reps was that even? Because I was looking at the ground. 24?
bad. Alright, this requires the twist. Okay, we're done. I was ready to go three more rounds. Ding, ding, ring the bell.
Feel it in your stomach when you read that.
Which means the Matta Ray is probably going to heal something. What's gonna happen right now? Well, I wasn't gonna do Pendulum Bend again, but considering it decided to just heal up the thing that I worked up, did the Russian Twist for in the first place, let's start off. More Pendulum Bends.
Very nice.
Something died. Don't know what.
Good, the eel is dead.
Yeah! Excellent! Good job! Nice! Keep it up! 10 more! Okay! Good! Good! Fine work! Got it!
Okay. There.
Keep going.
There's everybody but the puffer squish dead.
Back press.
Let's do some back presses, though. Finish it off, hopefully.
Okay, let's go. Good for working those upper arms. Very nice. Nice. Good job. Neat. Fantastic. Okay. Wonderful. Okay.
Oh god. There's sweat trickling down my nose and it's irritating.
Yes! Keep it up! Well done! Wonderful! Well done! Excellent! Great! Nice! Deep! Amazing!
There it goes.
Fantastic. All right. Very nice. Fine work. Amazing. Okay.
There it goes.
That
Hoofa.
Was amazing.
Man, that was a lot. Not as much as the boss can give me, but that was a lot of experience to go through. Okay, now do you understand that I'm not jogging? Good, you understand I'm not jogging. Or knee lifting, rather.
Turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend it. Release toward the victory!
And there we go. Nice bit of warm-up exercises. Let's check up on this.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right.
This probably won't be too intense, but we'll see what we get.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Oh, 124. Nice. Once again, still doesn't hit my high score. I shouldn't call it a high score, but it doesn't hit my high score of 145. Because I accidentally went here, this activated already. Had a ping, had to see what it was really quick. Okay.
Okay, interesting.
Okay. So no materials here, huh? My floor. Not my ring con.
Score! Doing great. Almost done.
Oop, almost fell over there. Lots of squats. Well, with that pose, it seems half-hearted. Half-hearted of a thing, but sure. Oh.
Those things look like they pack a punch. You should take out the hand enemies first.
He's got a squad.
Check the enemy's color, then
okay, well, first things first. Double experience. Double money. And let's just go with this. And let's twist it all through. Let's twist the night away.
Focus on your right.
All right.
Help you keep going.
Next move.
I think I got a red, and we'll do it. Yeah, that'll do it. Because I want to make sure I hit everybody.
Okay, let's move. Like you're pulling a bowstring talk. Okay.
Don't have advantage colors, but the hope is to at least knock out that healer.
Nice.
If not, also the mega fauna to take care of enemy spawns.
Fantastic.
I'll deal with the right dumbbell in due time. Might be close. It looks like I'll probably take care of that. Everything I'm worried about taking care of before it's all said and done.
Okay, let's switch sides. Okay, let's go. Good for working those upper arms. Fantastic. Amazing.
Ouch.
Well,
apparently to get this thing to register great pulls well enough is to basically pull it apart. I can actually see I'm deforming it a little bit. Okay. Took care of pretty much everybody else worried.
Your stomach, not your arm. Keep going. Select a skill. Pendulum bend. Okay, let's move. This will focus on your weight. Good job! Amazing! Okay! Keep it up! Okay! Fantastic! Excellent! Awesome! Yes! Yes! Excellent! Neat!
Okay, 20 more. Very nice. Wonderful. All right. Fantastic. Good job. Sharp. Good job. Keep it up. Fantastic. Let's keep going.
Oh, rapid fire style, eh? All right, rapid fire style. Let's go. Aha! And what say you, Mr. Dragon.gao? Set that down. And do some leg raises.
Okay, let's go! Try this to work your core. Well done! Excellent! Nice!
Here we go again.
Fantastic! Nicely done! Fine work!
And off we go again.
Good job! Fantastic! Okay! Excellent! Sharp! Neat! Nice!
Just slipped my ear. Three to go.
Yes! Yes! Very
Oh, I get to go again. Fantastic. Alright.
Okay, let's go. Good for working those upper arms. Good job. Amazing. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Great. Nicely done. Fine work. Amazing. All right.
Oh my god. Oh, sorry.
Perfect.
There is. I should really have like a drying off towel around me. Oh, there's a lot of sweat coming off of my face. And it's irritating my skin. And of course, the second I put my arms behind my back again, I can feel it. Hang on a second. Arms are getting sore. Or shoulders are getting sore, rather. Oh, man. Don't know why I'm tired either. I had coffee a little bit before the stream, too, so I'm not sure why I'm tired. Unless the coffee had so little effect that I'm actually coming down off a coffee high.
Amazing.
Black coffee, mind you, none of this sweet and sugar crap.
Let's keep going. Very nice.
You can catch me inside of Starbucks, but I'll be ordering a venti black coffee and nothing else.
Okay.
Give me my delicious bean juice and let me be. Oh, my shoulders. I really wish I knew the cause of that phenomenon where some days my hello. Hello, Ru. Yeah, I really wish I could explain the phenomenon that happens where some days my shoulders can just go and go and go, and some days I have to stop every 10 reps and go, ah, my shoulders. Ooh. Ah, yee. But no, like every now and again, I can have a coffee with, I can have like a French vanilla cappuccino or something like that. But if I'm gonna have coffee, I'm just gonna have coffee. I'm not gonna have this glorified milkshake laced with enough sugar to send somebody into cardiac arrest and call that my coffee. Which, I should say, I think I've gone off on this before on a stream, but I'm gonna say it again. I don't get, it's mainly just like main demographic of what I'm saying is teen girls, by the way. Teen girls and freshmen in college, but I don't get how somebody can go to a Starbucks, order effectively a double banana split in the form of a shake, in the form of a what they call a shake, which is really not it.
Perfect!
and then turn around and go, oh my god, why am I getting so fast?
All right. Wonderful.
It's like, huh, let's do the math.
Good.
You just slammed 2,000 calories down your throat as breakfast, and I highly doubt you're not going to stave off food entirely for the rest of the day.
Great.
So,
nice.
Excuse me. By 10 a.m., you're pretty much done with your with what you should have for calorie intake, and now you're just piling on top of that.
Very nice.
Then again, unless they've been taught otherwise, when you're about that age, you don't think about your caloric intake really at all, because you don't need to quite yet. You're just worried about sustenance. I'm speaking on this as though I'm an old fuddy-duddy. Surprise! I'm an old fuddy-duddy. I'm about 5 years shy of going, back in my day, we just ordered banana splits, and we liked it.
Feel it in your stomach,
we didn't go with this Vau Venti half calf mocha soy milk thing.
Good luck.
I really do feel sorry for baristas at Starbucks, I really do. Because they probably have cheat sheets all around the serving bar on their side, but all day they have to take orders from people and remember what all all funky terminology means for a coffee shop. Basically, they have to memorize enough slang and lingo that would be equivalent to landing them a job in healthcare. I say whenever I walk through Starbucks, it'll be venti coffee, black. And I'll get this look of, oh my god, thank you. Words I understand. Bless your soul. I mean, if you order that kind of super sugary drink you get at a Starbucks, fine, go for it. I'm not gonna be able to stop you. I'm just ranting it into the void at this point. All done.
That battle was epic.
That's not a topaz, that's a sapphire. What is this about?
I mean, gotta be careful. Exercise helps a lot. Exercise does help you. But do it too much and you go the wrong way.
What is this ping? What are these pings?
Hello. Hello, Gene. Jean. Gene Phoenix. I'll call you Phoenix until you correct me. Special training. Oh boy, what's special training? Dying? I'm good at that. Well, first things first, clothing. Well, as I've said, I'm gonna run you out of business. But I'm pretty sure I have to buy the other topazes, though, in order to get at this, so I'm probably gonna mismatch sets. Yeah, no, that's for the defense set. Ooh, hold on. Hold on. Hold phone. Okay, put the phone down. I don't think he likes being held. Okay, the black onyxes. And then, as soon as I get one other topaz, I gotta come back for you. Now, let me look at the drinks. Let me look at the drink shop. Well, first, do you sell experience drinks? Of course not. Do you sell carrots? Of course you don't. Well, let's go spend a skill point on... Oh, that's a fiver. You got some fivers around the outside. Around the outside. Around the outside. No. I'm gonna stick with the Russian twist. My left toe is popping. Oh, I thought I'd fix that. Yes, I completed World 31. You don't need to flash a warning saying, you've completed World 31. Banan, honey, guavas, yogurt. Let me wait until I actually see something that I can gather. This is actually a nice start off to the stage. Relax me from the boss fight I just finished. Jeez. I didn't see those starting up on the left. Then again, my microphone stand is right in my direct field of vision for the TV, so I'm gonna miss stuff.
You got it.
Bump. Bump into the ramp. Okay, there's stuff coming up, so after this fight, drink a double up smoothie. Actually, I can do it in this fight, can't I? Un momento. Can't drink those ones. Never mind.
Okay.
My right knee just popped. That might make my day better.
Well done. Fantastic. Very nice.
Okay. Hello, puppy. You know, just it's now found it's setting in once again that I'm just punching dogs. Very awkward looking dogs, but I'm just punching dogs. Sentence is taken out of context. If the game wasn't in the background to back up the fact of backed up what I'm doing.
Rest. Hold on.
Nice.
God damn. Again, my shoulders are doing that thing where after a small amount of reps, it's just like, bruh. There we go.
Perfect! Good! That'll keep you going.
Really? I shouldn't get rewarded for that. That was shoddy performance, but okay, here I go.
Okay, let's go. Focus on your chest muscles and press it. Deep! Excellent! Nicely done! Well done! Feels great to move your body, right?
Okay, so now this fight's over. Drink a double item smoothie. That was loud enough to scare the neighbors. Ooh. Knees buckled, that's not good. Hello, everybody. I had to look here. I was like, wait, is it still daylight out? And then I turned around, I was like, oh god, the sun's still kind of out. <sighs> 8:00 at night, sun's still kind of out. Well, someone has a searchlight pointed at my window. I'm paranoid enough to go check. Nope. We're good. I haven't made any enemies. Yet. Alright. Now let's select this, and then I gotta adjust my wardrobe a little bit once this is done.
Hold the ring con like a bow. Good job! Nice! Excellent! Awesome! Great! Sharp! Great! Wonderful!
And I was loose hair in my face, and there it goes.
Neat. Fast. Great. Let's pick up the pace. Very nice. Great. Very nice. Five more. Neat. Nice.
And I just came back.
Well done. One left. Okay, let's switch sides. Okay, let's move. Target your back with this one. Well done. Amazing. Fine work.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna KO anything with out of this batch.
Okay.
Especially with the Rincon acting like it is. I can't turn my fingernails. I'm like slicing up my own skin. Second.
Nice!
God damn. My arms just do not want to cooperate today. Okay, KO'd one.
Nice move.
Three, which means he's probably gonna call in reinforcements. Knowing my luck, he's gonna call in reinforcements. Yep. Some little bastard right back.
Okay, let's select the skill. Warrior 2 pose.
No. Unless Unless they are specifically weak to yoga skills, I'm not going to do yoga skills. No bonuses. It's kind of hoping for the bonus to take out the puffer squish.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm. Lucky break. Keep going. Select the skill.
This is one of those rare opportunities where I do have to do this, or I do have to do yoga hit everybody. Curse you for summoning more enemies. Curse you, you vile villain. Oh, it's done.
That battle was epic.
Oh, Citrine, I wanted the topaz. We're in Topaz Town, man. Don't you know what that means? It means you give me one topaz, I go buy honey out of her last pair of pants, and then we continue the adventure without any need to go back and spend money. Ever again. What about ever again? Welcome to what happens at least once during these Ring Fit streams, where I have to readjust my wardrobe. Because though it probably will never happen considering what I'm wearing, I don't want to run the risk of a wardrobe malfunction. If you think it's bad for me if I get a wardrobe malfunction, what thing happens to everybody else who has to witness it? There's the topaz I needed.
You did it! When you want to vacuum something up, just pull on me from both sides. You got it! Yes, nice. Drop your hips.
There we go. Still not my high record. Shouldn't be celebrating that fact. 'Cause I swear, by the moon and the stars in the sky, I'll be there. For better or worse. us. Till death do us part. I never remember the rest of the lyrics to that chorus. Every now and again, the chorus pops in my head, and I can never remember all the lyrics to it. Let's see. Pretty sure what I want to make for smoothies I can't make, but there are still five of those, so we'll hold off. Yeah, I need more carrots for that. Need more black tea leaves for that. How many of these? Okay, I still have four of those, so we're fine. We're fine for the time being. I did get myself down to just two left of these, so let's replenish that stock. I'm past the reds. Now, there was a red that was just, it was like tomato herb, something like that. Yeah, that one. Oh, I have plenty of tomato herb. Okay, we're good. What do I want to do with you? Oh, wow, something uses fennel. Okay. Let's get down here. Oh, I can't. Okay, I was about to say, I can't make my own guava, but no, I can. It's this. This is the big money right now. I already have seven of them, so I don't need to make any more reviving smoothies. I say that, and I go away from my plan of make myself more of these smoothies so I can use them. What do these do? Just straight attack power? Do I have anything that's just like straight double attack power? What am I missing? I'm missing ginger. I'm missing corn. Okay. I did it again. Come, witness the dumbest man you've ever seen in the history of content creation. As he cancels out of making an item he has selected to make three times. Stare awkwardly as he manages to befuddle you with how scatterbrained he can be. Take pictures to make him confused.
Finished.
Make sure to have the flash on for extra effect. Okay, we did all that. What are we looking at calorie-wise? 230? 230 for 37 minutes? It's about on pace. Yeah, it's about on pace for what I usually do over an hour's time. We're going to be looking to get about 360 to 400 by the time we're done with today's stream anyway. So, we're about on track. Wait.
Okay.
Now we continue. Ooh, Mongols. I didn't even see what was in this stage. Alright. Let's do some of these because I have been neglecting my thigh presses.
Okay, let's go. You can exercise your lower body while sitting. Very nice. Amazing.
Checking, just trying to check stream stats, make sure I'm not dropping frames.
Neat.
go.
And up we go. See if I can not fall over while doing it this time. Cause I did some of the this yesterday, and I pretty much fell over every single time I rotated. Excuse me. Okay.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
Now this is the direction I fell over a lot on the other day.
Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Try and keep your lower body still.
Goes.
Your muscles look so happy.
Good. Level up. Woo! High jump. That probably had the stuff in it too.
Yay!
Alright, simple highs. Alright. This one, we're gonna start with this.
Oh.
Excellent.
Okay. I just saw myself on my webcam and I was like, wait, what's wrong with my light? Why is like my shoulder area down to my chest like a solid line darker? And then I went looked down, I was like, oh right, I'm sweating. Ruff, darf. Meme smirk. I mean, super smart Superman. One up, womp, 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 womp.
Switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Relax and don't strain your shoulders.
Oh god. My right leg was cramping that whole time. Not terrible enough where I couldn't focus, but enough where it hurt.
Sure to stay hydrated.
It's only gonna be like 2 or 3 sets. Or 2 or 3 reps.
Your hips. Victory!
All right. Feeling good. Help my heart rate.
Thank you.
Man, my heart was doing like a Buddy Rip solo for there for a minute. Continuing. Although I could, because I did already go for my normal run, my elliptical today. I could just cut it, call it here, but I'm not. Huh, look at that. We're not going to Smackback. Chess set. You got it, man. If everything goes as planned tonight, because I'm planning on staying up late tonight, I'm not looking forward to my day tomorrow. Because after my workout tomorrow morning, I'm pretty much just gonna have my butt planted in that chair right there. Wonderful. And I'm just gonna be editing and skimming through like 12 hours of footage for one video. Nice. And editing. Would not be surprised if I clock in at least I would not be surprised if I clock in 16 hours in just in editing tomorrow, and then there comes the rendering and the uploading after that fact.
Good job.
And the thumbnail creations.
Fantastic.
Oh god, I'm one.
Excellent.
Oh god, I'm one. Said all things calculated in, I'll probably work out about 3 hours overall today. Oops. The problem with the problem with becoming a fitness nut, you set your bar too high for fitness, so in order to stay at your desired weight, you now have to do double the workout everybody else does to stay fit. Hello, Kasai. Good evening. Good evening. Good noche. Buen noche. Bon bonsoir. However you want to say it. Hello. Oh, God. I can see the hiragana for Koban Wan, except for the ba sound, in my head. Oh god. Cue up the 90s song, Turning Japanese. Turning Japanese, I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so.
Okay, let's move. Be sure not to raise your chin. Well done.
Huh. That sucks. I don't know if you've had the jab or your vaccine shot, but I know I got hit with a pretty substantial headache the Wednesday after I got my shot. 2 days after, I should say. I got hit with a... Sorry, there's something on my finger that's distracting me. I got hit with a pretty substantial headache on the Wednesday after, or 2 days after I got my shot. Pretty substantial headache. It just wouldn't go away not with food, not with Advil, none of that stuff. So I just went this and just down out like a light. 4 hours later, I woke up just fine. Like, I woke up and I still had the headache, but it was kind of like my body going, wait, you slept? Oh, there should be no, okay, this shouldn't be here. And then the headache just disappeared like a minute after I woke up. I don't get those headaches very often, actually. Where it's like delayed response of my body shutting down all brain activity for X amount of hours, and then after I wake up, my brain goes, hey, I'm still, my headache still goes, hey, I'm still here, and it's just like, oh, wait, I shouldn't be here, and just disappears. The COVID shot. Well, here's what I'll tell you, Kasai. For the COVID shot, I'll just say it flat out. In your first shot, you should experience very minor symptoms. A headache is what I got left with, and I typically don't get reactions from shots. Then again, the only shot I've had in the last 5 years is my flu shot. So I don't know if I'm doing an apples to oranges comparison right now. But the second shot is the one to be worried about, because pretty much everybody who gets their second shot is laid up in bed, sicker than a dog, can't function, with a lovely fever, and it kind of takes them out of commission for about 2 to 3 days, some cases 4 days. But unfortunately, it's a necessary evil in this matter. Because as I told somebody who was afraid of getting shots, what would you rather have? Be stuck in bed for 4 days maximum? Or be stuck in bed for 2 weeks minimum? I don't know if that helps anybody else, but that helps me a lot if I have to sit on a scale of two possible evils and go and ask which one is the lesser of the two.
Well done. Good job. Nicely done. Very nice.
Oh, got my shoulders. And then I sit here and laugh. Like, I apologize to anybody that's in this situation. I don't mean to make light of your situation at all. But I sit here and laugh at people who are basically taking the anti-vaxxer side of this COVID shot and spouting off all kinds of ridiculous crackpot theories that are not correct whatsoever. Because they're also the people that thought COVID was a hoax when it first came around and started killing people.
All right.
consider myself fortunate because I'm pretty sure if my eldest sister wasn't a nurse practitioner, I feel like my dad may possibly be in that boat. I could be wrong. He's a smart man. He may associate with people that generally have that philosophy of it's a hoax. But he's also a smart man to know and rationalize facts. If I could, I would help people get to places where they can get their COVID shots and help cover up their trail. Slowly twist to the left.
Slowly return to the starting position. You can do it.
There we go.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs.
I mean, this is just me personally speaking. I'll probably talk about this again for the next 2 weeks at this point. Yeah. Or, I can't do days. One, two. No, next 2 weeks. I'll probably still bring this up every now and again for the next 2 weeks here, but I have my second COVID shot on the 10th, and I'm already mentally making plans to just block out the week I get my shot. There we go.
Warrior 2 pose.
And this one. Like, if you are fortunate enough where you can look at your personal planner, your personal thing, and go look at it and go, huh, okay, so these 4 days I got coming out, just like, huh, this is the day I'm getting my shot on. Let me preemptively put in sick days at work on these 4 days following that shot day, just so I don't have to worry about coming to work. And if I can come to work, I can come to work. Fortunately, what my schedule looks like is next week is going to be a normal schedule. But the week before my shot, I have a big note written on my calendar that just says double session. Basically telling me, hey, when you record for this week, you're doing a double recording session, so you can just take that week off. And I know for those of you that just watch stuff on Twitch, that doesn't matter too much to you because you don't watch stuff on YouTube. So for that, for those people, like that week, like I'm getting the shot on Monday, so I'm still gonna try and stream my normal schedule that week. If I'm too sick to stream, I'm just too sick to stream, and we will skip a stream day that the week of the 10th. But if not, I may double down a little bit because I will have that week off and I can just kind of goof around that week. We'll see what happens. That's still two weeks and a couple days out. There we go. All squared away. So get up, everybody. Come on, shake your body. Well, damn. Let's take a quick water drink. Excuse me, it's gonna be disgusting. Oh, I think one more. I'm just looking at my time stream and I'm just thinking, wow. The extra effort I put into making sure I work out every day is actually paying off. Because we're gonna be close to the 2 hour mark when I stop tonight. Which is normally what I do, but it's never been this far underneath 2 hours when I've finished. Raspberries, cress, a pêche, a lemon, a uni. Scooter, have you tried words? No, not allowed to try words. Last time I tried words, I think I cursed somebody's mother out. Anyway, let me pick up a couple things.
Okay, time to rush.
Okay, so we'll probably get to the 360 range I always aim for when I do a session. Hey, Lamau. That NES cartridge really rattles around over there. Okay. I know I just did a bunch of these, but what if I did more of these?
Okay, let's move. Imagine holding something in your arms. Hooray! Amazing! Fantastic! Sharp! Good job! Wonderful!
Not gonna lie, I'm kind of excited to be done with my workout. Because I'm really craving cottage cheese.
Okay.
That's become my most recent like craving over the last few over the last like month is cottage cheese. I've really been digging cottage cheese.
Okay.
And not even that I was like
a bacon thing or a topping or anything like that on like food, like open the tub, pull the plastic thing off, stick a spoon in it, disappear for 10 minutes, be done with the tub. Granted, I've regulated myself to just having sticking to what the, this is going to sound like a lot, but the 1 pound servings of cottage cheese, but I'm pretty sure if I didn't hold myself back, I could probably demolish some of those large 3 pound tubs of cottage cheese. You know the ones I'm talking about. The ones you look at and you go, oh, that'd be nice to bring to the family dinner table so everybody can have some cottage cheese. I'd look at that. If I just went unhinged, I would look at that and go, all of that inside of me. Wow. And of course, because I'm a Wisconsinite, I don't know if I'll ever get tired of the mac and cheese ritual. I've said many times before, welcome to Wisconsin. We like beer, we like cheese. We're dumb enough to make a soup concoction called beer cheese soup. And we're probably not changing anytime this millennium. Okay, we're done.
Well done.
I felt that. Not gonna lie, there's part of me with this game that I kind of wish there was an auto-crafting system, because I don't think I'm gonna use those peaches for anything. Other than, or I don't think you use those peaches for anything other than the revive potions, reviver shakes rather.
Keep pushing me into your stomach.
then again, I can say that Monster Hunter has skewed my perception of world things. Been like, oh, if I get this ingredient, I should put it on my automatically craft list. He says, realizing I don't think he's ever set up automatically craft for mega potions in Monster Hunter Rise yet. Okay.
Let's select the skill.
So because the bow pull is a little broken, and I haven't done very many ab and waist exercises today, I threw out just, oh, I'm exactly an hour. Attacks. No freebies.
Feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
Well, you're not buffing. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight the bullpole right now.
Okay, let's move. Tilt forward and push in on the ring con. Nice.
I think I need to recalibrate this ring con because it doesn't like it when I pull on it.
Well done. Keep it up. Excellent. Excellent. Good job.
Listen, we'll get rid of the...
Okay.
My main focus is to get rid of the thing that calls for backup. That is my major gripe in this game, is the thing that calls for more enemies. I'm probably not gonna get rid of Mr. Squishy there. But I'm gonna get rid of the kettlebell. Alright, Mr. Squishy is set right back to square one. One attacker. Who is it?
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze.
That's not who I wanted to see attacking. Fall, Mr. Squishy, fall!
Oh, God. My apologies.
Okay. Alright, it's gonna give me a finisher. Oh god, lightheaded. Hold on. It's gonna give me a finisher so I don't have to mess around. Water break. Last water break too. Like the last water break. Because I'm well over an hour at this point. And the fuel in my personal tank is pretty much empty. Sure, we'll take it. Oh, almost next level. Just a little bit more, enough to get the treasure chest, then I'll stop. That was not worth it. Okay.
Well, with that, that's all of our, that's all of the Ring Fit session for today. And that's also going to be the last little bit of the stream today as well. I got to crunch some numbers in my head. So my elliptical said that for today's run, I did about 670, I burned off about 672 calories. This says I burned off 395 calories. So I burned over, well, I can't do math. 1,065, 1,070, somewhere in that range. Basically, I burned probably triple the amount of calories you're supposed to burn in any day of exercise. Whoops. All right, let's stretch it out.
Let's begin our stretch. Anyway,
did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me today before I wrap things up?
And stretch within the range of your
There's still the rating process, but arms and pull down it's gonna happen in a little bit. But any questions?
Your upper arms while pulling your
Saturday.
Downward.
I think Saturday, what I'm gonna do, because I've been putting it off for long enough. Granted, this all hinges on me actually finishing my my grind through New Game Plus of Indivisible for one video, which I think between tonight and tomorrow I should be able to get that done. But all that aside, I think Saturday's stream when I come back to the Twitchels is we're gonna do Monster Hunter because I'm not behind all of my friends. Oddly enough, but I'm behind enough where if I play with some of my friends, if I play with some of my friends, they have to help me with my hunts so I can get up to rank 7. I'm at HR4 right now. Village quests are moot point. But I'm HR4 right now, and I would like to catch up because they're all HR7.
Rotate your hands behind.
Granted, that's probably a good full day's worth of doing nothing but hub quests to get there. But I also want to get the village quests done. So if I'm playing by myself on Saturday, well, I'll do village quests. If I'm playing with friends, I'll see if they'll help me get through hub quests.
And stretch in the opposite direction as well. Focus on stretching all the way from your neck to each shoulder.
But for tonight, I need to after I sign off from the stream tonight, I need to get back to grinding out the New Game Plus stuff.
Because
I'm actually really excited. Because I think I'm down to the last half to last third of New Game Plus.
With your palms facing out, stretch out your back. Bring yourself back slowly. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Don't hold your breath.
That's good enough.
Back slowly.
All right. Pull.
And your stretching is complete. Good job.
All right. I don't see any questions here, so let's wrap up whatever surprise lesson Ring Fit's going to have for us. Human health. It's best if you can buy and prepare ingredients yourself. You're cooking every day of the week, can't it? If you're not in the mood to cook. You know, oddly enough, I mentioned this earlier. Cottage cheese. It's not a full course meal, but it's got plenty of protein. And it's also lots of cheese, dairy.
Plus, you know, cheese naturally blocks you up, so you don't feel like you need to eat as much the next day. Anyway, with that all done, let's see whose night we can make fantastic with a raid. Now, as is tradition, I try to let you guys choose who we raid. Oops, wrong side. But yeah, as I said, as tradition, I try to let you folks choose who we raid for the evening. So let's go diving through our options then. I'm going to bring this back down here so I don't have to
yell from the mountaintops, eh? So who is live this evening? We've got Trey. Bendissimo. Let's see. Actually, I think I might have some other friends. So I think I'm actually just gonna let Autobot or auto host take over for who I host tonight. Just because I'm gonna be done with the stream tonight, and I'm gonna pretty much disconnect mentally from the internet while I try and focus on playing Ring or not Ring Fit. Focus on playing Indivisible. So, yeah, I shall see you guys on Saturday for Monster Hunter. We're gonna make it a Monster Hunter Saturday, and I guess that's it. I shall see you folks then. Later. That's the wrong window.